6 countries where the sun never sets. France, night and day is like two aspects of life. There's a new dawn after night and night after day. There are some places on earth where the sun does not set for a few days. Friends, it is not that there is no night there. Are you surprised by how people live their daily lives in such a country? Although 95% of the countries of the world have normal day and night, but there are some countries where there is no normal day and night. That too for some. Friends, in today's video we will tell you about some countries of the world where there are no nights or days. Friends, it is not that humans do not live in these places. The cities are well settled in these places. However, due to the day and night, people living in these places may have a slight difference in lifestyle. Number 1. Alaska. Alaska, once one of the beautiful snowy places in the world, was once part of Russia, but America bought it from Russia. This beautiful place is also called the Kingdom of Glaciers. In many places here, the sun does not set between May and July. That is, here too, it is daytime at night, and so there is no night here. Friends, here the sunset time is around 12:30 at night, and sunrise again occurs just after 51 minutes. Hence, there is no sunset for a few days. That is, from May to July. Number 2. Canada. Friends, Canada, one of the largest countries in the world, has a bizarre cycle of day and night. This country is covered with snow at certain times of the year, while in its northwestern region, the sun does not set here for 50 days during the summer days. There is constant daylight here. Isn't this unique? Number 3. Finland. Finland is a beautiful country made of thousands of lakes and islands. During the summer days, the sun does not set here for about 76 days and the daylight remains constant. Along with this, the sun dazzles the place with its light even at night. If you want to get a feel of the day even at night, then this place is great for you. Number 4. Iceland. Friends, Iceland is the second largest and beautiful island in Europe after Great Britain. Iceland is the 18th largest island in the world by area. It is said that from the 10th of May till the end of July, the sun does not set at this place. Naturally, millions of tourists arrive here every year to see this view. Number 5. Norway. Norway is among the most beautiful countries in this list. Friends, it is also called the country of midnight sun because this country comes inside the Arctic Circle. In such a situation, day and night is slightly opposite from normal. Here the sun shines for about 76 days, from May to July, due to which there is no night in the month of May to July in Norway. Friends, this is also a bizarre astronomical event, which is visited by millions of tourists throughout the year. Number 6. Sweden. Due to different geographical locations of Sweden, here also the time of day and night is different. In many places of Sweden, the sun does not set from May to August, due to which there is no night here for about 100 days. This country is also very good for traveling. This was all about today's video. Please like, share, and comment below.